you're driving this car, what's the first song that, like, what's like the song right now for you that you throw on?
Oh, man. I love classic stuff. Never Gonna Give You Up by Barry White. Every time I look at this car,
yeah,
it just makes me think of that song.
Awesome. All right, what's up, guys? We're here with Brogan and his E30 here at the beautiful Sunset Cliffs. And on theme, we have the Vert and the top down. So we're gonna ask Brogan a little bit more about his car. Brogan, thanks for being here.
Of course, man. Happy to be here.
Fill us in on like what this is. Give us a little bit of the specifics of what your car is.
Well, this is my 1987 325i. Her name is Stella. Convertible, super fun. Have like a little peanut butter roof on it. Besides the paint and the roof, everything appears to be stock. Still got the cassette player in it too, which is, you know, always fun. So always nice to take this thing out for a drive. Had it for a year. So I bought it with 43,000 miles on it, and now it has, I think, just hit 55. So I daily drive it. So I'll see you through.
Why the E30?
Well, I've always had a passion for like Euro. I'm a big Porsche guy, BMW as well. So when I started looking, I was really looking for like an E36.
Yeah.
And started going down that rabbit hole. Was like, you know, maybe it'd be fun to have something on the older side. You know, something more classic. My dad had a 2002 in college, so I started looking at those. And then I just started, you know, finding really nice E30s.
Nice.
And this one was just kind of, you know, perfect.
Yeah.
Like, me and my dad looked at it together and was like, I think this is the one, so. And she is. She's here. She's Stella.
Sick.
I was literally parking at work maybe like a month or two ago.
Aww.
And I literally just parked at work, and this woman is like behind the window of her car, like almost pounding in her own car, like, oh my God, I love your car. And she rolls down her window. She's like, oh, sorry. And she starts telling me like about how she had a family member that had one, and it was like the same color. And she, like, gave me her Instagram and everything.
That's
super
awesome.
She had like a radio podcast or whatever, but it's just cool that that's a way to like connect with people, and almost a way of like networking too, which is so interesting.
You've owned this car for a year now. What's your favorite part about the car? There's so many cool things about it, so many aspects, either handling, the top down, styling, what is it to you?
Man, I think, top down is a huge thing. Living in San Diego, so close to the beach, being able to take the top off in like 2 minutes is so ideal. Like, it's just, oh, beautiful day out, easy peasy.
For example, yeah.
But I love that, you know, cassette player still works. That's huge. I love music. And it just drives so beautifully. So I really have zero complaints about this car. Like, it makes me so happy every time I get behind the wheel.